Hey guys, Joe here once again. This is the finale of The Legend of Dragoon. So, what I'm gonna do is Moon Serenade to replenish my MP, which is my Dragoon magic power. Oh man, he made two of my three guys confused. Up there. Oh my god, I feel like messing up with that. Wow, I am so dropping this. Oh no. Light-based attack. Really picking on Dart this one. Thank you. Oh no. Wow, I hit that too early. He is really picking on Dart. This again.
Waiting for this moment.
I kept you waiting so long. I'm sorry.
Dark! Thank you.
So that's the end of The Legend of Dragoon. My final thoughts are, it's still definitely one of my favorite games of all time, definitely my favorite RPG of all time. It's a great storyline, very good battle system, very easy to pick up. I mean, it's not as easy as you think, because I play this, I don't know, this was probably like my 50th time playing this game, like in my lifetime, like probably even more than that. I mean, if you have the knowledge of the game like I do, it's gonna be easy. But like if you never played this game before, it's gonna be hard. Because it's not like Final Fantasy where it's not timed or anything. The problem is doing the additions. Some of the additions are pretty hard to do. Like you see me struggle with the additions, and I'm a pro at this game. You can't really tell when the enemies are gonna counter you, when they're not gonna counter you. But anything other than that, I mean, the game is it's fun to play. It really is. So yeah, the music is amazing. I love the music soundtrack to this game. Like you get to learn a whole lot of stuff about like playing the game. You learn the RPG style of playing RPGs. I mean, what else can I say about this game? It's amazing to me. I mean, it still plays, and it's been out since 1999. I mean, I wish I still had the original PlayStation with the actual disc. But this is the PS3, the PlayStation Store version. I mean, I don't see any changes from the original disc, so. But it's pretty much, you know, it's still the same to me, so. But I mean, if you have $6 to spend on the PlayStation Store, definitely buy this game. I recommend it, I really do. So yeah. I'll probably be, because I'm missing 3 videos. Because I made a playlist on my, YouTube channel for this game, and it's incomplete only because I'm missing 3 videos. So I'll probably do another playthrough, but not like film it. I'll just be showing the stuff that I'm missing. So whenever it's up, it's gonna be up. But until then, I'm pretty much done with the game. I mean, I'm still gonna play. I mean, I still love this game. I really do. I really enjoy it. I would have wished Sony would have freaking done the sequel. I really have. I mean, I'm still, like, my mind's still blown that they didn't make a sequel to this game. I mean, there were talks about it back in, 2002? There's talks about Sony and the makers of this game, and it just never came in fruition. I mean, Sony decided to drop out, so the sequel never came through. But, yeah, what else can I say? So, I bid you guys adieu. You have a good night. Hope you guys enjoyed my playthrough, my walkthrough. I hope you guys have as much fun with this game as much as I have. And still have. So, see you guys.